Hello, and welcome back to part 2 of Dark Parables, Portrait of the Stained Princess. Hopefully the audio sounds much better, I just upgraded to a new mic. Let's dive in and see where we left off. Alrighty, Forgotten Promise. Say lock ring. Oh, so that's not supposed to be used. There's paint all over it. Missing some parts. Don't think so. Curious. We've already looked at these. We needed a part for that. I mean, this is it. The chamber looks completely deserted, apart from the mice. I thought the whole place looked deserted, but alright. What's that in your mouth? I don't think so. What did it say? The swan's head could use some adornment? Folded paper? Oh, that's a riddle. Okay. So I'm guessing this is the princess when she was young. And this is a prince. Just missing some parts. Got to repair the ladder. A flower that never withers, so that has a part to do with this. It don't think it lets me do anything. Ooh, I believe this. Oh darn it, it's not it. It looked like it belongs. Okay. The Water of Life, a legendary elixir that can cure illnesses and curses. Well, that's what we need, isn't it? Sad. Thought we already did that. Wait, the sheet music. It is recharging. So I wonder if we could use this one anywhere else. We still can't open this, right? No. Is that what the cuckoo had in smell? I didn't even notice that was hollow. Is that a gauntlet? What is that? Golden head ornament. Is that what goes to this one? It is! And another lock ring. Follow the duck line? Goes there? I don't think this is it. Does it go to this? Yes! still missing some parts. I think this goes to the piano. Okay. The shoulder ornaments? Is that supposed to put on anything else? Yes. Nice. Here? No. And tells us where to put it. Got all we get from it? I don't think that goes there. I believe that goes to the door. Okay, is this a puzzle? Mysterious shadow. Oh no. That's the panther's painting, right? The first sword lies among brothers and leads to the drawing room. The second opens the atrium. The third grants access to both. This is not a sword. Okay. Let's see what else do we got. Can I clear them out? Tankard? Tankard? Oh, that's a new word. Thank you. we do with this? Wait. Yes! Oh. Oh my god, it ignores with it! Oh, make a rattler! Awesome. I found a clock for you. It's still missing parts. That was very loud. The princess was trapped in the ruined portrait by the dark prince. Pitiful princess, horrifying princess, don't lift the curtain, the painting will come alive in the moonlight. Does it mean she really came alive? There's our juggling. Yes! Nice observation game. I got the other part to our clock. Will it not let me click on that to go up there? No. Well, there's another way. Okay. Let's see. Was it in here? Oh, we can go in here now? No, there's a mechanism blocking it. What's that? Keyhole? Alrighty. I just saw where this went a moment ago. I don't think so. Oh, there it is. Completely overlooked that. Scissors. There's no paint smears on her face. Wow. Was this here before? No, you see her now, you don't. She's truly alive. Chapter 2! New objectives. Why doesn't I click on it? It doesn't do anything. Alright, new objectives. Find the princess. Feels like there are more tank teams of mice than there were before. Yes! The damn princess, but where's the... Who princess? So footprints. Yeah, so that somebody much larger than the duckling left the trail behind. Yes. Not that there's anything new we can click on in here. Paints on the floor. Not out here. On that painting? A nobleman's face is scratched off. Somebody must have not really liked him. Okay. When there's a star, does it mean there's something to be done there? I believe so. That will help. There we go. Paint remover. Can't use it on the stairs. Gave it a shot. Is that how we find where she's hiding? Doesn't go there. I don't believe it goes there. Huh. Then where does it go? Clock should be finished. Here? Oh, I'm not. Hmm. those accursed objects. I thought those were in these games. Oh. That's hard to spot. Siegfried's pendant. What goes up here? The violin. It's like Statue of Liberty up there. The book? Oh, the pendant goes to the book. One of the remaining items that belong to might help me in my pursuit one day. Can't take nothing else. Swan crest? Huh. All these doors have swans in them. Is this one? Yes. Arrange the tokens by color so each animal is in its natural habitat. Select a ring to rotate the tokens around it. I've seen these kind of games in other Dark Parables before. Okay. That was easy. Armor and a legendary sword of light that belonged to the most honorable of the king's guard, the Swan Knight. A traitor who tried to destroy the princess's portrait. Is this our tiny violin? Yes. Yep, can't select that. Almost missed it. Boards, oh, and crossbow bolts. Can I select anything else in here? I don't believe so. A strange wagon, which I've never seen before, arrived tonight. Could they be ambassadors from another country? But Father ignored them. I secretly approached the wagon so I could take a peek inside. I saw many beautiful gadgets, plus a boy sitting inside. He didn't notice me staring at them. I heard the people say that they had come to look for a cure called the Water of Life. Building a crossbow. That's the one it takes to get. The key didn't work. Let's try to pick it. I didn't think so. I Stillbear. Okay. Oh, you can morph there. Oh. Yes, it does. What's that? Knock it down. That's a crossbow, right? Awesome. Now, what is that? A sword? I've never heard of a locked sword before. Sword key. Interesting. Very interesting. Very stunning. Yes, I'm pretty sure she is drawn to that canvas, pretty obviously. So let's let she's in. Please, please help me. No, don't hurt me! She went back to the canvas, but why? It looks like she dropped something. Alright everybody, I think this is a good place to leave off until next episode. Thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed watching this, please comment down below, smash that like button, and hit the notification bell after subscribing to get up to date on all my newest videos. Thank you once again for watching, and bye y'all!